We're going to talk to you about the most urgent thing that is on our mind, and what we suspect is the most urgent thing on the minds of those who will connect with us. Intelligent human beings should realize that everything has their cycle. Planet Earth is about to be refurbished, spaded under, and have another chance to serve as a garden for another human civilization. Now, this is not to say that we know that there is a guarantee that we will all together go on board a craft in order to leave before this fading under occurs. We will go definitely on board a craft to leave when this fading occurs. You could say, well, what's the difference? Well, the difference is we don't know if we're going to take these flesh bodies on board that craft, or if we'll leave these flesh bodies behind. We don't believe that our Father's kingdom has much need for these flesh bodies, but it's possible that a spacecraft will come down and we'll walk on board that craft and they'll take these bodies from us. Or it is also possible that part of our test of faith is our hating this world, even our flesh body, enough to be willing to leave it without any proof other than what we have come to know, that we have nothing to fear. We have nothing to fear. Nothing to fear. We do know one thing, we don't care to cling to the life of this body until it naturally gives up. We don't care to be aborted by the body that we're wearing. We care more to abort it in proof to our Heavenly Father that we're ready to leave this place, and that we don't care to be here. We have nothing to fear. Nothing to fear. Now you can say, well, I can't believe that. Well, it's up to you whether you believe that or not. For those who do believe it, stand a possibility of a future. I'm here to offer you an opportunity to know the truth, so that if you can connect with it, then you might survive. We have nothing to fear. Yeah.